Hello, guys. Slater 77 here once again. Now let's do these goals and nail this demo. This is what I've meant before. You have to grind the art up there. That is literally what I tried to do before. I forgot that it's this that you have to... Oh, I guess it didn't count because I didn't land. Oh well. Guess I gotta go back up here. One more. Well, I really don't want to.
Hope you're not afraid of heights, man. We got a huge gap for you to jump. Hit this kicker here and nail a trick over the fountain.
There's other tricks you can learn later in nail the trick mode, so this would kind of help for later, but I just want to see if I can, because I don't think it has to be your best jump, like.
For demos, you gotta get the crowd stoked. Blasting some huge bird tricks right in front of the bleachers, do it. One problem, they split up the crowds into four sections. To keep them all stoked, you're gonna have to get some good flow going on from crowd to crowd. Get some proper air and do a trick in front of that crowd. Then I'll tell you which crowd to air in front of next. It's gonna take bigger and badder tricks to keep the crowd stoked. Get him, Tiger.
You got it. Stoked. Woo! Look at me, I'm awesome. Oh, that wasn't good enough. Oh, it changed from 1,000 to... That explains. Go for pro. It looks like they're stoked. Finished demo.
Yeah, baby.
Do I sound like that?
Good job on the demo. I'm gonna let Bob know how epic it was. Meet me by the bridge to Baltimore and I'll tell you about this project I'm working on.
So, new goals.
Arto tells me you killed the demo. Only thing better than that is winning a big contest. I'm gonna be in town. Maybe we'll run into each other.
I heard you pulled a sick demo with Arto and Nyjah. Good move.
We'll go to those later. We're gonna go do another Arto Sari mission. I just want to keep on track of things, so. Sorry!
Until you show me you can hack it. You ready?
Hell yeah.
All right, here's what I want you to do. Trick switch-ups. While you're grinding, switch it up and tweak your board into a different grind. But remember, you can't do a switch-up grind unless you're grinding first. Same goes for manual. This bridge is the perfect spot to practice. Show me what you got.
I got this. I just. This is hardcore. Alright. Manual, manual.
Practice that too, so you got it dialed in for the vid. I want to see you flip in and out of a grind and even into another grind.
Yeah, it's actually pretty sick to do. Boring at this part, but you know, what are you gonna do? Yeah, I'm probably just gonna end it on pro. Yep, I unlocked a new area. Let's do a skill challenge. I didn't know where the pull marker was. Alright. Check this out. This is cheating, for sure. watch this. Told ya. Now skill points. Can't really spend any right now, so. After this is really where I'm gonna wrap up for today too. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and share, and you'll see more action like this in the next video. Have a good day.